Welcome back to my channel and welcome back to today's video. Today's video is your favorite and my favorite too. I love, love, love making Myntra hauls and you people love watching too. So without any further ado, let's get started with this video. And before that, if you haven't subscribed to my channel, please do it. It's totally free, guys. I'll not charge for it. Just kidding. Please do subscribe and support me in this journey. And without any further ado, let's get started. I have bought enough number of things to actually make this particular haul, and some of the pieces you have already seen it on my other videos. I'll let you people know in which videos you have already seen. Before we actually dive into the haul, let me actually show a bag to you guys, which you people have been asking me where it is from and how much was it, from where I got it from and which brand was it. So you people have like commented enough number of times, so it's worth showing this bag in this particular haul video so that you people get an idea where I bought it from. And this is the bag which I'm talking about. This bag you have seen enough number of times in my birthday videos and favorite videos and all those videos. If you haven't watched it, I'll put it over here. Go check it out. Definitely those are very, very interesting to watch and you people will like it. I'm damn sure about it. Okay, coming back to this. This bag I got it from Myntra too. This is available on Flipkart and Amazon also, I guess. If I find any link, I'll put it over in the info box below so that you can go check it out. This is from the brand Diana Core and this is a very, very pretty bag. There are so many colors available too, like four or five colors available too in the same pattern. This is a very little short sling bag which has this kind of golden chain detailing. This golden chain makes the bag look so classy and so elegant, I can say. The gold detailings are so, so good. Nothing is like cheaply made because the brand is very, very good. I have actually made a video on this particular bag. If you haven't checked it out, I'll put it over here. There are a couple of other bags also which I bought it with this particular bag. If you are interested, go check it out. The link is here. So I bought it and I'm using it from then. It is a very good quality bag, I can say, that too on budget. Definitely check the link out if you are interested to buy this particular bag. It will be in the info box below. Go check it out. Okay, let me start it from the clothing section. Then we can jump on to the accessories section. This is the first thing which I bought it from Myntra. This you have seen it in my previous video, guys. And you people were like going crazy about this particular pants. These flared palazzo pants are from the brand Just Walk and these are very, very cute, guys. The leopard print, you people know I love, love, love it. The material is very, very good and it has lining underneath, so it is very, very comfortable to wear. And the flare, you guys, you have to see that. I'll put the picture over here so that you can actually watch it, how it looks on me. It's fabulous, guys. I love, love, love it. This is very, very comfortable and very stylish looking palazzo pants, not those mom kind of palazzo pants. I hope you understand what I'm talking about. Overall, I love it and the link will be in the description box below. Go check it out. These are actually a little bit pricey than the normal palazzo pants, but totally worth it, guys. Totally worth it. Palazzo pants are those mom kind of like free palazzo pants. These are the palazzo pants which I'm talking about. These are very, very, very flared palazzo pants, free, like straight cut. These are kind of cropped palazzo pants or culottes, I can say. The quality of it is very, very good. Even though it is little bit of polyester mix, it is very good. This is from the brand Sztori. These palazzo pants are so, so, so good and so comfortable on the skin. This is perfect for those kind of days when you don't want to dress up and just put some clothes on and still look good. I have lot of black tops and short kurta, so I actually wear this particular pants with those and still look very good and put together. Next is a kurta. This is my favorite kurta and almost I can say this is the only kurta which I have in white color. I really wanted to have a white kurta, so I bought this one. This is from the brand HERE&NOW and this is how it looks. It has lot of ghira and lot of tears and lot of flare to it. This has this kind of bell sleeve kind of detailing. I hope you can see it. And there is a little bit of navy blue color embroidery over here. I love this kurta. This is a pure like cotton material. It is very, very comfortable on the skin. I don't remember the price of any of these guys. I'll put it in the description box below. The link will be in the description box below. Go check it out. Yeah, I love, love, love this kurta. Next up, we have jeans. I love this brand. This particular brand is perfect for all the curvy girls out there. You'll definitely find your sizes and it actually fits very, very nicely on your body. This is from the brand All and I bought it from Myntra. This looks like this. It has a little bit of rib kind of detailing here on the knees. I don't like those light and like very thin jeans. I don't know, it doesn't suit my body type and I don't like those too. This is a very thick denim and this has a good stretch to it too, which actually makes everything so comfortable and so easy to pull it off. This was for around 1300 or something like that. I'll put the link in the description box below, but it's totally worth of every penny which I've spent it on this particular jeans, guys. I love, love, love this one. If you are looking for a good pair of jeans, definitely check out this particular brand. You will definitely find one for you which actually fits perfectly. Next up, we can jump into the accessories part. I bought these shoes from HRX. I don't know why I bought, but I really wanted a shoe kind of a thing which is not a totally sports shoe but also kind of looks like that. So I bought these ones from the brand HRX. These were for around 1000 rupees, I guess, or 900. I don't remember the price. I'll put the link in the description box below. These are very, very comfortable and very, very good for walking and for normal daily wear also. Soles are cushioned, so it actually makes everything so easy and so comfortable to actually run in these particular pair of shoes. And the color gray goes with every other outfit, so I bought these ones. Last and final item of this haul is this pretty bag. I love this bag to bits and pieces. This bag is from the brand Mast Harbour. You people know that I love Mast Harbour brand and I have so many other bags also from Mast Harbour. I've actually made a video on bags. If you haven't checked it out, I'll put it over here. Go check it out. It's definitely worth it, guys. And every other bag which I've shown in that video are affordable and like easy on your pocket. This is a tote bag from Mast Harbour and this is a huge ass bag, guys. Look at it. I have things inside, just ignore it, just look at the bag. This is so huge and is very, very good for traveling purpose. I actually bought this particular bag for the traveling purpose itself when I came here the second time. When I went to India from here and came back, I bought this bag from Myntra and this was for 1000 rupees, I guess. No, this was for 1000 or 900 rupees, I guess. I don't remember the price. There was a sale going on at that particular time, so I bought this. This bag has three different compartments, one a zipper compartment and two slip-in compartments. You can actually fit in a lot in this particular bag. You can actually pack the whole world in it and carry it like nobody's business. This is that huge and the quality of it is top notch. This has sling too, which is actually removable. You can actually remove it and carry like this, or else you can carry it like a sling bag. For the people who are actually looking for good big size bag for traveling purpose, this is the apt bag. If you're looking for it, definitely check this one out. The material is top notch and Mast Harbour is very affordable brand. You can get it for like very good deal. So yeah, check it out. And yeah, that's it for today's video, guys, and I really, really hope that you liked watching this video and useful for some of you guys. And I really love making these kind of hauls from different websites, especially from Myntra. I really love making these haul videos. I really love making these haul videos and you people love watching too. If you did like this video, please do give it a big thumbs up and do share it with your friends and do subscribe to my channel, guys. And also follow me on my Instagram. I'm actually sharing a lot of stories there, so do follow me there and do follow me there. Okay. Please do subscribe and do follow me on Instagram and leave the video suggestions in the comment section below. I'll definitely see you very, very soon. Until then, take good care of yourself and keep loving. I love you guys so much. Bye. Bags? Okay. What I'm talking. Well, which is removable. Still.